Today I'm going to show you how to align an overhead stirrer on a reactor-ready jacketed lab reactor system. Reactor-ready features a patented drop-in coupling that will work even when the stirrer is misaligned. Reactor-ready is different from traditional jacketed lab reactor systems as we have an I-beam which supports the weight of the overhead stirrer. The unique design of the I-beam allows for movement of the overhead stirrer in three axes, so up, down, left to right, and backwards and forwards, as well as rotation of the overhead stirrer. This design also prevents transfer of the weight of the overhead stirrer through to the lid of the vessel. Correct alignment of your overhead stirrer on your jacketed lab reactor is important to make sure that your impeller doesn't wobble and also that you don't get any wear of the bearing inside the stirrer guide. With reactor-ready, the impeller doesn't connect directly into the chuck of the overhead stirrer. Instead, the drop-in coupling has three vertical pins which engage with the three horizontal pins in the stirrer guide in order to rotate the impeller. Let me show you how to set it up. First, you want to insert the support rod of your overhead stirrer into the I-beam. With reactor-ready, you can use any brand of overhead stirrer. Today, we're using this Heidolf overhead stirrer. Next, you want to insert your drop-in coupling into the chuck of the overhead stirrer and secure it. You can then use the I-beam to line up your overhead stirrer with the stirrer guide. You can then lower your overhead stirrer down until the three pins in the drop-in coupling just engage with the pins in the stirrer guide. Now, these colors will help you locate the overhead stirrer into the right position. Now you can switch your overhead stirrer on and check that your impeller is stirring correctly. So there you have how to correctly align your overhead stirrer on your reactor-ready jacketed lab reactor system. Now this principle for aligning the overhead stirrer works for both reactor-ready duo and reactor-ready pilot as well. If you want more information on reactor-ready, head over to our website and don't forget to like the video. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, click subscribe.